I'll get some stuff out of the way. I'm gonna tell you how I'm gonna do it. And when it's up, it's gonna be done. Alright? And, honestly, you got recommendations. You know what you want, what you know about. So, you see your husband or something? What friend is your husband? I don't understand. No, for real, because the thing is, you know, I talked to you today, you know, it's going garbage. You don't get together with me. I just want to make sure that, you know, it's what you know. I'm sure you want to do it again.
We really have to. Alright. You know, it's just, I'd rather be a less, you know,
okay. Alright. I know I got to take some of the pictures of the house, but...
That's good, you got everything
right. Well, that's up to you.
Okay, you need a moment. Let's see, so I'm going to be I was
going to
give you what I gave you, and then that was...
I did.
Until after the fact, I'm going to see where I'm going to I mean, I'm good for it. Like, it's not like I don't have it.
No, no,
I don't have to fuck around with you, you know, certain things, whatever. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you obviously know where I'm at.
Not to get on my okay, but I got to do my homework, you know? I got to, you know, exactly what the place is, how to get out of there, get in and out, understand what the neighbors want. I got to call the cops, you know, report a shooting, see how fast we can get that location, all the bad stuff like that. That's going to cost me a lot of money. Wednesday morning, it's going to be like after he's in the house, and then they go to the home, because everybody wants to be safe. But then he's at work, but he's not at work, and then he gets to the head. That's it. You know, I put a couple things with me, put a couple windows, put like the robbery that went bad, it's an old man going out of there. Police going to be asking him questions, although they know it's going to be obvious what it is, and they already know, but you know, they're going to ask questions, because that's how they got to do it. But I don't know how well we have to play. I'm just saying that, because I don't want
to... No, I'm not going to, you know...
Thank you.